so because it's your last year and you're retiring, we got you a present.
And Mrs. Schuessler and I have been doing this since before most of our cast members were born. Which doesn't sound a long ago to you guys, but to us, it's a very long time. We've done everything from Music Man to Susan B. Anthony. That was the first one. And I'm going to cry now. She's been just a dear friend and a sweetheart and has put up with my antics and craziness better than anybody else would. And next year, we hope to come back. So we'll come back and help with rehearsals and give a show.
Your voice. Notes and since the queen.
May she rest in peace.
Oh, you're gonna be so proud? If only that girl would show up for rehearsals once in a while.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let the festivities begin.
And every L.
loaded. A woman doesn't know how precious her voice is until she's been silenced.
Silenced?
You two find out what that girl really wants and then lure her here to my lair. I'll whip up a little spell to make her dreams come true. Once we have her trapped, Trident will rush to her rescue. And then,
my dears,
the Trident crowned throne will all be mine. Now go.
I'm not in love, I'm playing.
Tell me, cello, you got trouble in the mind.
Sebastian!
Ariel, what is all this?
It's just a few knickknacks I've collected, that's all.
If you're going far under you about this place, he...
Oh, you're not going to tell him, are you? Oh, please, Sebastian, he'd never understand.
Character in a life to see itself.
Where?
Perhaps you're not looking hard enough.
too late?
It's hard to say. Oh, he can have
it. No, look, he's breathing. I said I just look at him. He's so beautiful.
My boy.
No, she was real.
Of course she was, Prince Eric. As real as a mermaid on the roof.